And then in the car, we always had tapes, musical tapes for little babies. And you loved them. You always enjoyed music. Then I found a lady who was giving classes for children, music classes. You were about 3 and I put you in. You tended to be very active in class. You were always very creative. And you loved to dance. Oh my Lord, you did it at a party once. You brought the house down. You made believe you were walking on the bar with these huge shoes. You did all the gestures. You were a fabulous mimic. Whenever you'd hear that music, you would go into the routine. You amazed everybody, and I had such a good time with you. And then when you were very, very little, beginning to walk, we would take you to the outside malls so that you would have a long stretch. And there was one right there down by the bay. And they would often have people pretending to be robots. And you would follow the robot and copy his movements exactly. People thought you were hired. I mean, you were what? Not even 3 feet tall. You were a tiny little guy doing the dance of the robot. Yes, you were a very entertaining child, and you took to music early on, and you loved it, and I can see now that it loved you.